So welcome back. We only have 2 minutes left, and I want to give our guests each 1 minute to just kind of wrap things up. Some very good calls, and I apologize to those we didn't get to. Edward Kehoe with Open Table. I'll start with you. About a minute, if you can. What do you want people to take away from all of this?
The main thing that I want people to take away from this is that we are in this fight together, and we desperately need you. If you see yourself as an advocate, someone who can speak positively to shared experiences, to maybe giving a quarter to someone, that can go a long way to motivating them to stick with their housing navigator, to actually find housing one day. It might feel like a small gesture, but it can really change the world. The most important thing about being that advocate, though, is that you eventually become an ally, someone who can like make a call on a show and say your truth and share your experience, and eventually be someone who can go beyond an ally and maybe volunteer with Open Table one day. And you can reach us at any of our social medias.
Chase, can you tell us how to volunteer? We only have 30 seconds left. If people do want to help, and we had several good callers, what do you want them to know?
Absolutely. All volunteer opportunities are always posted on our social media pages. There will be plenty of volunteering opportunities throughout the winter. And if you're interested in getting more involved, Jim Shulman is having a public meeting the next two nights from 5 to 8 at the Downtown Public Library, where there will be a citywide conversation about homelessness. So join us there.
Thank you both. Thank you both for coming on. Thank you for the work you do. Fascinating discussion. We appreciate you coming on. And we will take a break. Come back. I'll wrap everything up right after this.